Good evening. Thank you all very much for coming out and sharing these great accomplishments of these incredible students. As always, I'd like to begin by thanking our superintendent, Dr. Rick Cerency, always very supportive of our schools, also very supportive of the arts and music specifically. I've seen that firsthand, so thanks to him and his administration. Thank you to our administration, Ms. Simons, and I see at least one of our administrators, Ms. Thornton. Thank you for being out here tonight. So I'd like to thank all of them. Of course, our faculty and staff. I don't know if I saw it. Are there any faculty and staff here tonight? Yes, Ms. Devereaux. Yes, I just said it right. Ms. Devereaux, okay? Thank you for being here and your support, okay? And of course, you, the families. This would not be possible if they didn't have support from you in this endeavor. So thank you. How about a hand for all of those people? Our administration. I'd also like to thank our communications department for being here tonight, providing us the live stream. To start with, you're going to see a combination of a small group playing, like a duet, or even quite a few solos from some of our more advanced and or motivated students. And of course, group play, so we're kind of going to go back and forth. The students who are doing things soloistically or duetalistically chose what they're going to play. So this first song, it kind of makes sense for it to be first, because this is what these gentlemen chose to do. They're going to perform, and they are allowing me to sit in with them, with our national anthem, the Star Spangled Banner. So if you would, please rise for the playing of our national anthem. Now we're going to share something with you, the entire group playing. And part of what we do at these concerts is, from the last time we saw you, which was Christmas time, kind of show the evolution of some of the things we've been working on and talking about what it took to do that piece. This one's actually kind of reaching back before Christmas time, but quite a few of the students wanted to perform it. So method books in music, guitar, band, whatever, sometimes they like to use very familiar melodies. But they don't just want to give away what the melody is, because otherwise a kid might just like, oh, I know that tune, and kind of create it on their own and get away from reading. So the name of this song is Sparkling Stella, but I'm quite sure you'll recognize it as something different once we start playing. Also, that something we do with, we go earlier in the book, our advanced players who did this a year ago will now play chords. So that's going to be their job and what they had to learn in this piece. So this is Sparkling Stella. With the guitar on top. One other thing, I'd like to introduce, we have a special guest tonight. If I had a Hall of Fame for for my guitar students, this goes, and you were in the very first class, weren't you? Very, very, very first class I ever taught back in 2017 here. This is Haley Ellis. Like I said, she'd be a member of my Hall of Fame, so please give her a welcome. She's sitting in with us. So we were up to three strings and I don't know, about eight notes at that time. Now I'm going to call up to our little area here. In fact, I'm going to call two people up. Okay, Raven and Richard, if you guys would go ahead and come on up, since you're going to be doing. But we're going to start with a solo. This is Raven Polino. She's going to be performing. So as I was saying, this is Miss Raven Polino. She's going to be performing the tune Careless Love. Jump in on this full group play. This is a folk song named Our Lee. But do we have any Elvis fans in here? Okay. Now Elvis took that melody and turned it into something else. So see if you recognize the Elvis. Our Lee. Otherwise known as what, Elvis fans? Love me tender, right? Very good. Yeah. We're going to bring it back up here, and Richard's now going to do a solo. This is Richard Backlund. He's going to be performing a song called Terry's Tune. These two are going to combine and play together on a duet. The first song is a song from The Nightmare Before Christmas. Nightmare Before Christmas. It's a Sally song, and they'll follow that up with another duet entitled Song Without Words. This is Raven and Richard. Song Without Words. song, but what's different about this is the beginners are still doing the melody line, and our advanced are doing chords, but they're doing something called an accompaniment style, where they're actually doing a rotating bass line and chords. So that's the trick that they're working on. So this is the full ensemble on Buffalo Gals. A different type of accompaniment style in 3/4 time. Center stage, this is Miss Chloe Parker. She is one of two students. You're going to meet another one after her that have moved on to book two. I've only had 3 students in the years that we've been doing this that have made it this far. So out of book two, she's going to be performing a song entitled The Gauchos. Thank you. these songs we've been playing, maybe you know, and I should have been talking about it more perhaps, but we're adding more strings, okay? I think Buffalo Gals are up to five strings. So we finally got up to, I think it's around January or so, maybe February, all six strings, and learning two to three notes in the first position, which means I don't leave from here. This is called first position. And we're going to play a song called Hitting on All Six, where we're utilizing every single note that we've learned so far. Well, I guess except for one that doesn't have the high A yet. But we're going to play every single note that we know for you. And if it goes really well, we might even try to speed it up a few times. But we'll see how it goes the first time. One, two, one, two, three, and... Another soloist for you. This is the other soloist I was talking about, one of three that's made it into the second book. It's set up with them. So not only did he choose to play something out of the second book, he actually went to the very last thing in the book. This is entitled Tarkassi's Waltz. Again, our beginners, we've been learning single line melody, adding more strings, adding more notes. Now we actually get into the special thing about the guitar is we can do both. We can do single line melody and chords. So this is where a lot of them began learning chords. This is called Gliding Along. 1 minute, sorry about that.
Thank you.
job. Thank you. And so we just keep on getting better at that, and we're going to apply it to a more familiar song. Interlacing single line melody with chords. This is the Blue Bells of Scotland. Well, we'd like to try to apply everything we've been doing to, lack of a better term, it's not going to my head, real song, okay, song that's out there that we know. So this year we chose to do a Tom Petty song. It's a Southern Accents. Also, I believe Miss Dolly Parton just did a very nice version of this as well. So we're doing Southern Accents with the help. Where's my court? Come on up. Singers. So we're going to sing, we're going to be reinforced on the melody line with a lot of these guitarists, but this is where we also can divide up some labor. We're going to have some people playing chords. Sam, who you met on just a second ago, he's going to be holding down the bass line for us. So like I said, this is Tom Petty's Southern Accents.
Introduction. Thank you. There's a dream I keep having, where my love comes to be. And she is down where I would go, and she says,
song, just to kind of end on a peppier note, but I would like to acknowledge all of these students in my class. Seventh graders, would you please stand and be acknowledged? Seventh graders. Eighth graders, please stand. Great job. And before I acknowledge our lone senior, again, a thank you to our alumnus, Haley Ellis, coming in and joining us. I do have one senior. It's kind of bittersweet because I only got to work with him for a year, but I'm thankful I got to work with him for a year. Our lone senior, Mr. Charles Park. Again, thank you all very much for coming out. Thank you for being a part of this, allowing them and encouraging them to take part in this. It really is a very important thing, very fun thing. Please drive safe. We're going to close with a fun tune that we've enjoyed playing. Josh will talk about Battle Jericho. Two, one, two, and again.